My name is Mikhail Anthony. I'm the chef that has the pleasure to operate and play in the Chef's Role Test Kitchen. One of my favorite things to do with butter is use it in many different ways. For example, this dish I'm making is Parisian gnocchi. It's in the pate de choux dough. I'm going to sear the gnocchi in butter, and then I'm also going to finish the entire dish with butter. I took a little bit of milk and butter, put it in a pot, added flour, folded it in with a wooden spoon, and then placed that into a stand mixer with some eggs, herbs, salt, pepper, whisked it, placed that into a piping bag, and then piped it into hot boiling water until the dumplings rise to the top and float. Take those out of the water and then sear them in a pan with more butter. I'm going to pair this with beef cheek. What I do is I smoke it for 30 minutes, hit it on a grill, and then place it in a pot on top of some mirepoix. Braise it for about 3 hours until tender. Pull the meat apart, place it in a pan, finish it with the jus that I reduced, mount it with butter, add the gnocchi, mount it with more butter, bring it all together with a little bit of vinegar, taste it. So comforting, so good, so delicious. You have to make this dish using European butter. When I hear European butter, what comes to mind is deliciousness, decadence, flavor, fat. If you tell me you're gonna make cookies with European butter, I already know they're gonna be epic. One of my fondest, my emotional memories with European butter is being on the hotline, that camaraderie, that side by side, dancing, searing, roasting, finishing sauces with European butter, a little bit of vinegar, tasting, and then sending it out to the guests, knowing that I made something absolutely delicious.